Is your iPhone's GPS not working correctly, causing issues with navigation apps like Maps, Waze, or other location-based services? This can happen due to software glitches, incorrect settings, or even network problems. Don't worry, this guide will provide you with effective solutions to get your GPS functioning accurately again. Let's get started. Solution 1. Ensure location services are enabled. Open settings on your iPhone, scroll down, and tap Privacy and Security. Tap on Location Services and make sure it's turned on. Scroll down to the specific app you're using, like Maps or any other apps, and select while using the app to allow GPS access when the app is in use. Solution 2, toggle airplane mode. Swipe down from the top right corner to access the control center. Enable airplane mode and wait for 10 seconds. Turn off airplane mode to refresh your network connections. Solution 3, offload and reinstall the GPS app. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, and select iPhone storage. Find the app you're experiencing issues with, like Apple Map or another app. Select offload app to remove it without deleting data. Then reinstall it by tapping reinstall app. Solution 4, check date and time settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, and select date and time. Make sure set automatically is toggled on to sync with your time zone, which can improve GPS accuracy. Solution 5, enable background app refresh. Open settings, tap general, scroll down, and select background app refresh. Ensure background app refresh is set to Wi-Fi and cellular data. Scroll down to make sure location-based apps like Maps have background app refresh enabled. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve the GPS not working issue on your iPhone, allowing your location-based apps to function smoothly. If this guide helped you, don't forget to subscribe for more troubleshooting tips and stay tuned for the next video.